So as we talk about litter management and pine shavings, this is probably a little dry. It's a little dusty and dry. You really want just a little bit of moisture in there so that when you grab the litter in your hand and you pull it out, it doesn't just fall apart like this. So we have pretty dry conditions here at UConn. Sometimes we need to take a little bit of moisture to spray it down to keep the dust down. So we get a pretty dusty facility. But ideally in your operation, what you want to do is with a bunch of hens in your house, you want to be able to rake through your litter a couple times a day with a hard rake, a garden rake, kind of break up the moisture, let it release. If you smell ammonia in the morning when you go in to check your birds, that means you got too much moisture in there, a lot of manure, and you want to ventilate. So you want to make sure your litter is clean, dry, but not overly dry so it's super dusty. So this is part of the management of your birds that's important. If it's too dry and dusty and too many problems, you get a lot of dust in the house and it may not be the best for your birds.